Check it out, Shelly and Joe, man. I'm playing around the settings on the on my new car here, man. It's got everything, man. It's got the infotainment center. Here's the got the engine started. You got the fuel history. DIY skate park. It's an all-volunteer skate park. It's thing is so quiet. You got your FM presets right next to the speedometer. Here's the dashboard. And then you get your navigation, climate control. Everything's at a push of a button here. You can mess with the defrost, up or down, close that out. You know, your rear defroster, treble, mid-range on that. I mean, it's so cool, man. You got apps. And you can bring up your apps, your Sears travel links. You got movie listings, sport info. Traffic list. Bring up the traffic data, fuel prices, weather. I'm still trying to figure all this out. You got navigation. Here's all your settings for Bluetooth, clock, sound, radio, navigation. And you can even tune it from down here, like sound. And then see that when you go down here and you got source. Everything's push button, climate control. Lidded cup holders. You got the lights down here for the cup holders. Everything's on the steering wheel. You can adjust the volume, change the radio station right on the steering wheel. It's got all your arrows. Everything's lit up on here. This is an awesome. I like it, man. So it tells you the temperature, 74 degrees, 11:27 p.m. Automatic mode. You know. Bluetooth. Radio, you got FM and HD radio, radio text, auto presets. I mean, you got your apps. Like I said, this is really cool, man. Climate. I mean, like I said, you just want it right on you. Press that button there, comes right on you. You know, if you want the temperature to come up or down, you can move it up or down. Set around 71. That's your outside temperature, 74. But yeah, there's your climate, everything. Navigation, phone, audio, it's awesome.